Sunset high in a body stop. Blood rush in the haze of flow. How's everyone doing today? It's going to be a one Bible verse reading series from Kings 2, chapter 8, verse number 14. Then Hazael left Elisha and returned to his master. When Ben-Hadad asked, "What did Elisha say to you?" Hazael replied, "He told me that you would certainly recover."